dance for competitions, fundraisers, halftimes, and conferences. And she's an all-around gold medalist in level 3 gymnastics for the Special Olympics.